My name is Kathy H. I'm 28 years old. I now spend most of my time not looking forwards, but looking back on what happened to us at Hailsham.
Catch it, Tommy!
Why didn't Tommy get the ball?
There was once a boy who had ran off beyond the boundary. They found him in the woods, with his hands and feet cut off.
Who told you these stories?
Everybody knows them.
And how do you know they're true?
You'd make up stories as horrible as that.
Students of Hailsham are special.
Yes, Miss Emily.
Keeping yourselves well, keeping yourselves healthy inside, is of paramount importance.
Echoes of dreamland, Hailsham lives on.
None of you will do anything except live the life that has already been set out for you. And sometime around your third donation, your short life will be complete. That's what you're created to do.
We were moved from Hailsham at 18. Tommy, Ruth and I.
Exactly how much experience have you guys had with the outside?
Quite a lot.
We haven't.
Drinks?
5 Cokes, please. If there was a boy and a girl, and they were properly in love and they could prove it, then they would be given a few years together before they began their donations.
Why do you do that thing, squeezing Tommy's shoulder?
I'm allowed to touch Tommy, aren't I?
It's the way you're touching him.
Suppose for a second that there is a special arrangement for Hailsham students if they're in love.
Although Tommy really likes you as a friend, he just doesn't see you that way. We are modelled on trash.
We're in love, and it's true love. It's verifiable.
We didn't have to look into your souls. We had to see if you had souls at all. I wish I could help you. You poor creatures.
Maybe none of us really understand what we've lived through, or feel we've had enough time.